I made a decision that the dance challenge is a contest. So, Blue Rock Horsemanship entered, and I'm looking for at least three more, but I will just, if only two people want to participate, then I'll just do it between the two. No Leo equestrian said she's going to try and do it. So, I want to have videos in by Monday afternoon, if possible. And make sure, like I said before, you leave your Instagram handle, Facebook handle, or your YouTube name on the screen for just a few seconds like Blue Rock did, so that you're giving yourself a shout out. You'll each get your videos like Blue Rock did. It'll be whatever order you send it in will be what contestant number you are. And after a few days of people's videos being up on my channel and getting views, then I will announce a video like this, so make sure you subscribe so you don't miss it, and say that it's a time to pick a winner, and then I'll give like a date where the winner will be picked. And what you're gonna do is I'm gonna comment on that next video the contestants' names that they put across their video, and then whoever's name has the most likes by the subscribers will win a small little prize. It's not gonna be anything major. Make sure I can ship it to you at your mailing address if you're gonna enter, or your P.O. box. It's not, like I said, it's not going to be anything big because your girl broke. So, not going to be anything major. Probably something small. But you know what? My first little giveaway. My first little contest. Woohoo! So make sure you guys join in and check this out. And just dance with your horse and have some fun. Video needs to be at least underneath a minute and a half, so that when you send it to me on Instagram or Facebook, I can actually download and save the video. Because I feel like if it's over a minute and a half, my phone has a real issue with saving the video. So, add music, make sure it's not copyrighted. Because I don't want to have to block over your music and then have it not match at all. So yeah, Monday afternoon is when I would like the videos by. So that gives you guys all weekend to plan ahead and practice. And yeah, so I will see you guys, and hopefully, you know, if she's the only one that does it, she'll win a prize. If there's two people that do it, you guys will vote between them. If there's three or four people that do it, you guys would vote between them. But you have till Monday at noon. Okay? All right, guys. See you later.